got it. I don't know if they're going to be slinging pumpkins out there or not tomorrow, but it'd be a lot easier to hit, Jess. Good shot. Of course, it might be the clay pigeons thrower.